Himanshu Pandey, isomerism question number 52. Number of functional groups present in the following compound is. See, this is aldehyde. This is amine, 1 degree amine, primary amine. This is keto group. This is amide. And this is anhydride. And this is carboxylic acid. So how many are there? 6.